Welcome to the lecture on Advanced Calculus and Numerical Methods. So in this lecture, I am going to discuss briefly about how to find the solution of non-homogeneous partial differential equations. The solution of non-homogeneous partial differential equations can be obtained by performing direct integration method by taking the integration constants as arbitrary functions here. So before solving the problems, we'll see what is meant by homogeneous and non-homogeneous partial differential equation. A partial differential equation is said to be homogeneous if each and every term is either the dependent variable or its derivatives. Otherwise, the partial differential equation is said to be non-homogeneous. Example, dou u by dou x plus dou u by dou y will be equal to u. One more is dou u by dou x plus x is equal to y is non-homogeneous. Dou square z by dou x square will be equal to dou square z by dou x dou y will be an homogeneous PDE. Dou square z by dou x square plus dou square z by dou y square plus z is equal to dou z by dou x plus y will be an non-homogeneous partial differential equation. Example, solve dou square u by dou x square is equal to x plus 5. So purely it is a non-homogeneous partial differential equation. So first we will take given dou square u by dou x square plus xy, call it as equation number 1, is a non-homogeneous partial differential equation. So now to estimate the value of u, we have to integrate the given equation with respect to x twice. So first integrating equation number 1 with respect to x, treating y constant. So we'll get dou u by dou x is equal to, so integration x will be x square by 2, integrating y will get xy. So since here I'm taking the constant in terms of arbitrary functions, I will take constant as f of y. Similarly, integrating this equation again with respect to x, treating y constant. So I will get, it will become u here, u is equal to x square by 2 will become x cube by 6 plus x will become x square by 2 into y, I'm keeping as it is, f of y will become x into f of y plus constant g of y. So this is the required solution for the given differential equation. One more example, solve dou cube z by dou x square dou y is equal to cos of 2x plus 3y. So this is also a non-homogeneous partial differential equation here. So we'll see how to expand this equation. So given dou cube z by dou x square into dou y is equal to cos of 2x plus 3y, call it as equation number 1. So to eliminate this dou cube by dou x square dou y, we have to integrate this equation 3 times. So integrating, so since here dou x square is there first, I am going to integrate for x 2 times and for y 1 time. So integrating with respect to x, treating y constant, I will get dou square z by dou x dou y, differentiating cos 2x plus 3y, I will get sin 2x plus 3y by 2. Since here x is multiplied with 2, I can get the constant 2 here, plus arbitrary constant is f of y. Similarly, again integrating the same equation with respect to x. So I will get the equation like dou z by dou y is equal to, integrating sine, I will get minus cos of 2x plus 3y. Again, 2 is multiplied with x only, I will get 4 in the denominator. Plus integrating f of y, I will get x plus constant is g of y. So now again to eliminate dou z by dou y, I am going to integrate with respect to y now, treating x constant. So it will become z. Integrating this equation with respect to y, I will get minus, I can keep as it is, cos will become sine of 2x plus 3y, and 3y integration is 3, it will become 3 here, so 4 into 3 will become 12, plus integrating, keeping constant x as it is, integration f of y, I will replace it as capital F of y, integrating g of y, I will replace it as capital G of y plus h of x. So here we can see here that capital F of y will be equal to integration of small f of y dy, and capital G of y will be equal to integration of small g of y dy. This is the required solution for the given equation. One more example, solve dou square u by dou x dou t is equal to sin x into sin t. Given dou u by dou t is equal to minus 2 sin t when x is equal to 0 and u is equal to 0 when t is odd multiple of pi by 2. So we use this condition to simplify the arbitrary functions. So first to eliminate dou x dou t, we have to integrate. So first to eliminate dou by dou x, I am going to integrate with respect to x. So take the given equation as dou square u by dou x dou t is equal to sin x sin t. So I'm going to integrate with respect to x, treating t constant. So I will get dou u by dou t is equal to, integrating only x function. So sin x will become minus cos x, sin t I'm keeping as it is, constant is f of t. Again integrating with respect to t, to eliminate this dou by dou t, I'm going to integrate with respect to t, treating x constant. So I will get u is equal to, integrating sin t I will get minus cos t, so it will become positive, cos x cos t I got it. So integrating f of t with respect to t, I will get capital F of t plus constant is g of x, where f of t will be integration of small f of t dt. So now we have to use these conditions to simplify the constant capital F of t and g of x. So now here we can see here, we can replace dou u by dou t will be equal to 0. Sorry, dou u by dou t will be equal to minus 2 sin t when x is equal to 0. In this equation, if I replace x is equal to 0, I will get dou u by dou t is equal to minus 2 sin t. So here if I replace x is equal to 0, so cos 0 will become 1, only minus sin t will get it. Here it will become minus 2 sin t. If I shift this minus sin t to this side, I will get f of t is equal to minus 3 sin t, like this. So sorry, I got f of t is equal to minus sin t. So on simplifying this, so if I replace x is equal to 0, cos 0 will become 1, only minus sin t will be there here. And replacing dou u by dou t as minus 2, so 2 sin t. Shifting this minus sin t to, it will become plus sin t, I got minus sin t is equal to f of t. Since we have to estimate the value of capital F of t here, to estimate capital F of t, I'm going to use this formula. So integrating small f of t with respect to t, I'll get cos t. So the value of capital F of t will be cos t. Again, I'm going to replace x is equal to, sorry, t is equal to pi by 2. Sorry, odd multiple of pi by 2. That is 2n plus 1 into pi by 2 we have to replace here. Odd multiple of means 2n plus 1 into pi by 2 along with u is equal to 0. So we'll see if we replace, what is the answer, we'll get it. If I replace t is equal to 2n plus 1 into pi by 2 along with u is equal to 0, I got the equation like 0 is equal to cos x. Cos of 2n plus 1 pi by 2 will become 0 plus cos of 2n plus 1 pi by 2. Sorry, it will become cos of 2n plus 1 pi by 2 plus g of x. So again, same thing only, cos of 2n plus 1 will pi by 2 will become 0 only. So the complete one will become 0. I got g of x equal to 0. So this equation is obtained since f of t is equal to cos t. I'm replacing t is equal to 2n plus 1 pi by 2. It will be equal to 0 here. So I got g of x is equal to 0. Replacing all the constants in the equation, I got u is equal to cos x cos t plus cos t is the required solution for the given non-homogeneous partial differential equation. One more example, solve dou square u by dou y dou x is equal to e power minus y cos x, given u is equal to 0 when y is equal to 0 and dou u by dou y is equal to 0 when x is equal to 0. Also show that u tends to sin x as y tends to infinity. So given equation is dou square u by dou y dou x is equal to e power minus y cos x. So on, so take this one as equation number 1. So to eliminate dou by dou y, I'm going to integrate, sorry, dou by dou x, I'm going to integrate equation number 1 with respect to x. So we have the formula like dou square u by dou y dou x can be written like dou square u by dou x dou y. I'm just using the formula to interchange these two values here. So I got the equation like dou square u by dou x dou y is equal to e power minus y cos x. So to eliminate dou by dou x, I'm going to integrate with respect to x, treating y constants. Because of y means I will get the equation like dou u by dou y is equal to, integrating with respect to x means I can keep e power minus y as it is. Integrating cos x, I will get sin x plus constant is f of y. Similarly, I'm going to integrate equation the previous equation with respect to y, treating x constant. So I will get u is equal to minus of e power minus y sin x plus f of y plus g of x. So where this f of y stands for integration of small f of y dy. So now I'm going to replace the initial condition. So to use this initial condition only, just I converted this equation dou square u by dou y dou x in terms of dou square u by dou x dou y. Because to use this condition, I must have dou u by dou y equation. So only I converted the equation and I did integration here. So now I'm going to replace x is equal to 0, dou u by dou y is equal to 0 here. So if I replace those two conditions, I got f of y is equal to 0. Integrating this small f of y to get capital F of y, it will be equal to 0. Next condition is, I'm going to replace u is equal to 0, y is equal to 0 in the equation number 3, along with f of y is equal to 0, I got g of x is equal to plus sin x. So if replace all these values in the equation number 3, I got the solution like f of u is equal to e power minus of e power minus y sin x plus sin x. So taking sin x common factor, I got u is equal to sin x into 1 minus e power minus y is the required solution. Call it as equation number 3. So in this one, if y tends to infinity, so it will become e power minus infinity. It will be anyway 0 only. So I will get u is equal to sin x. So as y tends to infinity, I got u tends to sin x. So in the next lecture, I'm going to discuss about the homogeneous partial differential equations. Thank you.